Oh, turning the wrong way. There we go.
Yep. I don't see it.
It's going really damn fast.
I don't see how you did this.
You were using a much bigger point. Low level pass.
Oh no, this thing is a pain to see.
May or may not have ever actually videoed the plane. I don't know. I could never see it.
Yeah, I'm just kind of pointing the phone at it while I see it.
Uh-oh. Got a little high. Good God, with full rudder, that thing just goes...
I think I got a good pass on that. Good save.
I'm flying too low, that's not good. There's supposed to be two mistakes high. Alright, I'm gonna go to intermediate. Holy shit! That was a frickin' roll angle. Okay, have to be a little more tender on the sticks in intermediate. Good God, what the hell is expert like? Oh shit. This thing flies pretty damn good.
Honestly. He's definitely painting the walls right now.
Huh. That doesn't need any trim to fly straight and level either. That is spot on. Alright. Full throw.
Nice throttle control.
Sounds weird. God.
Let me catch it.
Gets confusing when it's coming at you. You're like, okay, wait, I could move the stick that way. Yeah.
I'm gonna puke.
They're saying the buzzards are blue.
Well, from far away you can't tell it's blue.
Blue and yellow.
So the battery really does last until you get too dizzy and start flying.
Just keeps going.
Oh, shit! Oh.